Laparoscopic surgery is keyhole surgery, and it's a means of accessing the tummy cavity using just very small incisions rather than conventional operations where the access has to be through much longer incisions so that we can get our hands into the tummy cavity. And the laparoscope uses little tubes with seals on, puts air into the tummy cavity, and these instruments can be led through these little ports without having to open the tummy up to gain access. That clearly gives us advantages on many levels. Firstly, the damage to the tummy wall is so much less that the recovery from the trauma of just putting ports in is so much quicker. The second thing is that the physiology of structure within the tummy cavity is very much less disrupted than it is with open surgery. So the bowel, for example, is not exposed to the air as it might be with an open conventional wound. And because of that, the function and because of the pain requirements being a lot less, we don't need to give patients analgesia in the same way that we would with open surgery. And so our requirement for strong painkillers such as opioids is much less. And when all of that is parcelled together, it means that patients' recovery is so much quicker, they're back on the feet, back to normal function and activity in a much quicker way that is denied to them through open operations.